progress in a small country where people are not their leader's priority. They like their citizens in poverty so they can buy supporters' loyalty. They love Obia, so they cast in spells. Oppose them, your life becomes a living hell. Or Pat Mondaniel, my good partner Steve, he was living well till his labor moved in. Now we have to leave. You want to climb up the ladder, but you're living down your good principles. You want to be loved and popular by oppressing your own poor people. Oh, you think that being closest to the priest or the pastor will take you anywhere? How can you be a good prime minister here in Dominica if you don't love your neighbor? President of a struggling people, you must be part of their struggles too. Your daily pay is much greater than what young women earn in a month or two. It's your government, they can do no wrong. All your resentment is for opposition. Now you in the palace, since you left them all, your neighbors are living down your good principles. You want to be loved and popular by forgetting your own poor people. Oh, you think that being city wear and driving your bike will take you anywhere? Can you be a good president here in Dominica if you don't love your neighbor? Dominica! Oh, you don't love your neighbor. Oh, politics is popularity. You must have a friendly personality. You must make friends and influence people, or your quest will be impossible. You can't pass through with your darkness on. Not a how are you or what's going on. That little greeting to people you meet in could be a blessing. Good principles, You want to be loved and popular by ignoring the common people. Oh, you think that only staying far and talking on the air will take you anywhere? Can you be a good opposition leader in Dominica if you don't love your neighbor?
Love thy neighbor, has thy
today they're not there to serve, yet they expect pay that they don't deserve. Most of them run in a ministry to run woman and get a salary. Of high good men in high position see so much wrong and never take a stance. Hear this! All of them, there's a bread demand. Big Christmas time, they can't give your neighbor a turkey or ham. You want to climb up the ladder, but you're living down your good principles. You want to be loved and popular by oppressing opposition people. Oh, you think that being loyal to a man who is not there will take you anywhere? Can you be a good government minister in Dominica?